This morning, some families in St. James Parish are waking up under a boil water advisory.
Yeah, this is for the area in Paulina. Leaders say due to emergency repairs, there is a boil water advisory along some stretches of Micah Road to LA 3125. Crews are making repairs Sunday to a water line, so they just issued a boil water advisory as a precaution. It will remain in effect until testing is completed, and leaders say water is safe for drinking.